leave me be. I like it quiet. Leave me be. What business have you here, traveler? You may call me Vengal, if I deserve a name in this sorry state. 'Tis rare to flap these gums. This is pleasant. Long ago, I was hired to defend the kingdom. I remember a long, brutal fight, and then somebody killed me. So I thought. I came to and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad, really. Now I watch the days go by and gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I've grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now. I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden, don't we all? I prefer to stay my distance. But I want to warn you of something. My body. I see visions. My body, headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, stay far away. I learn new things every day, things never learned in battle. And thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you, if you require something, do speak up. I cannot lie. Sometimes I wonder what's become of the kingdom. I was hired hand, yes. We soldiers stared death in the eye together. And for His Highness, I am afraid. But perhaps it's for the best. We knew not what we fought for. I was born in Feroza, it's a land in the distant east. When I was born, we were already mired in prolonged conflict with our neighbors. Eventually, our kingdom fell. Our people scattered. I've been a sellsword ever since. All I ever knew was war, and I can imagine no other way to live. What a fool I was. I'm grateful for these peaceful, but such contentment lies only in the here and now. Why must life be so confounding? Thank you for lending an ear to my ramblings. Here, take these. I've no use for them. Go along and resume your journey. again? Well, this is a pleasant surprise. Ah, it was you who vanquished my body. It is my body, you see, and I can sense what happens to it. I do not mourn for it. Good riddance. If you wish for help, summon me. I'm rusty in battle, but will fight by your side.
Human, are we? This is no place for you. Be gone. Are you not afraid of me? Humans rarely come here. Those who do turn back when they see me, or make an attempt on my life. But you are different. We once had a master. He created us long, long ago. But he was born with a fatal flaw. He resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred. Eventually, he drove himself mad. It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up we strange creatures. Our master was a tragically lonely soul. Eventually, his solitude eroded his very reason. In the end, he never understood what it was that he truly lacked. Nobody knows when we were born, or where our master has gone. The only ones who even speak a human tongue are myself and my better half. I wish to ask a favor of you. I want you to kill my betrothed. Once, I always found her at my side. But as time went on, things went awry. She became violent, raging uncontrollably. Eventually, she came after me. We have been locked in combat ever since. We seem to be at a standstill. The wounds we exchange are never lethal. I was born of my master's madness. Perhaps this is some curse. I will be sure to assist you in return. The past is a distant fog. My name was Targ. That is all that I remember. The past is a distant...
Thank you.
defeated my better half. This is my thanks. Take it. I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe. Thank you.
But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
Thank you. Thank you. just a young frog, and the world is grounded in truth. Until the curse touches the flesh. We are bound by this yoke. These truths are the child within me. Yet, a woman who is the skin of us. You are
Thank you. May the dark shine. Thank you.